doing our thing. See the Cyclomaniac in some helmets. Nobody's ever seen me in a helmet. But we doing the e-bike thing today. You know what I'm saying? We got these jump bikes out here. For those of you that are doing Uber and doing them on the bike, or want to do Uber, don't want to do it on the bike, you don't want to drive the car either. We got some jump bikes out here.
Don't ride with helmets, but we're gonna do it for the spot today. Okay? Get on. know, I'm kind of digging mine.
Oh, you got it.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can tell he ain't never wore a helmet. But it's all good in the hood.
Hey, we get to keep these helmets or no?
Yeah. They're giving them to you.
Oh, man, I got me a helmet.
Yeah.
I don't need one, though, because, you know, I got a hard ass head. As many times I've crashed and been hit by cars, you know, I'm still walking. So
right.
You can
that's
see.
I'm still walking.
Yeah, both of us, man. You know what I'm saying? Because we them riders. We them riders. Yo, check it out. That's the real deal there. That's the real meaning of life right there. This is what it's talking about. We out here taking pictures. What's up, peoples? I see my peoples, Jim, Rodney, Anthony. What's up with y'all? What's going on? Yo, we're trying to bring these e-bikes into town. You know what I'm saying? Not just downtown. We're trying to run them to all over the city. Once again, check them out. Hold up, gotta get in the picture. Full tummy. About to do this e-bike ride on out, do this thing. So we'll be in tune, stay tuned. Hopefully we can bring these into Tampa. All right, folks, for everybody that's watching, I appreciate you watching and coming out. Cyclomaniacs on e-bikes and scooters, baby. The wave of the future. Yeah! I'm always ready to race.
See, he's got little shocks on. These are the new ones, man.
Yeah. I know. I see that. You can see the difference.
Yeah.
You can see the difference.
Sure.
These bad boys look like they're fast. All right. All right, folks. I got to get set up for the e-bike. I'll get back to you in a minute. Stay tuned for these Cyclomaniac messages.
Someone's excited over there. Yes, yes, he is.
Hi. If you can say and spell your first and last name.
Sure. Lisette Garcia. My first name is spelled L-I-S-E-T-T-E-Garcia-G-A-R-C-I-A.
And tell me, first of all, the name of the organization.
I represent LIME. I'm the Government Relations Director for the Southeast. LIME is a multimodal scooter, bike, moped company offering alternative transportation options for residents, community members, and visitors too.
And talk to me a little bit about what you're doing today.
Well, we have been operating in the city of Tampa for about 2 years, and the pilot permit is expiring, so the city has released a request for proposals, and we have submitted our proposal in hopes that we win. But in the interim, because we do operate here, we created what we have.
All right, so John, tell me a little bit about
this with Well Built. So Well Built, they do earn a bike programs for the homeless and those in need so that they have access to transportation. So what happens is that when you take a LIME scooter or bike in the future, or even now, you're able to round up your fees so that you can give back to Well Built. And so that's why we're here. Aside from the safety initiative, which is called First Ride, we hope to implement these throughout the year so that people learn how to use the scooters and bikes and, you know, make sure that we give helmets away, make sure that people understand what it is to use an alternative. It's basic. Our partnership with Pedal Power Promoters allowed us to be able to connect with Well Built.
Yeah.
And Pedal Power Promoters has been integral in our, you know, planning for this RFP, understanding the landscape here in Tampa.
What's an RP?
The request for proposal is for bikes and scooters and adaptive vehicles, and also multiple use vehicles, which we don't have. That RFP will be hopefully making the city will make a decision in the coming week. And our goal is to showcase that we are committed to safety and giving back to the community.
Very good.
Awesome. And thank you, Portico, for allowing us to be here.
Spot to be in this morning.
Yes.
Nice day.
It's a very nice day, isn't it?
And for the work that you do.
Oh, no. It's our pleasure.
Hi there.
Okay. Very good.
Yeah, that would be awesome. Thank you, Jessica.
Hi, how are you?
Hey, good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. So, you guys have heard what's happening actually today? We're doing what's called a first ride. It's a safety program.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Carrying an RV in your
room? Of course.
And then are you going to start teaching people how to do this?
Yeah, but everybody's ready.
I got a bicycle called All Love, and it started with, I had open heart surgery.
Oh dear.
At the last minute of emergency, I had a tear in my aorta, so I started the bicycle, like when we ride.
Oh, I love it.
Like once a month.
That's fabulous.
I like the design, that's what I was saying.
You can have it. You want it?
No, I just want to take a picture.
You want to take a picture of it? Okay. You want to take a picture with it? We have plenty of these signs, so if you ever want to come back to the portico and get one, you should come get one, okay? Okay.
Good luck to you.
Put your foot in the back, because that's the brake. So, you know, typical scooters.
Yep.
You go like this, and you put your foot in the back. That's going to break the scooter, which is a good thing as an alternative to brake. Okay? Everybody feel comfortable? Yeah. All right. That is the scooter. Those that are riding the bike, it's very simple. It's electric assist, pedal assist. So when you pedal, the motor engages. It's going to go fast. So those that are going on the bike should go first, and those on the scooter should go in the back. Any questions?
Yes, I have one question. I have logged into the app, and I have the scan code up.
All of these scooters and the bicycles are in what's called safe mode or demo mode. If you saw these scooters in the bicycle industry,
anybody staying behind for security? Okay. Okay, good.
Thank you, Frank.
No problem.
Oh, dear.
Okay, then I got the same John of videos and stuff like that that you can't tell me.
Are you a videographer or a storyteller?
Both.
Awesome. Gentlemen, thank you so much again.
Thank you.
No problem.
Anytime. Disco Mike, Psychomaniacs, Man About Town, Bike Guru, out here on a Saturday morning, well-built bikes, doing the e-bike thing, e-scooters, jump, trying to bring it to Tampa. To get this thing going.
My first brand bucket. This feels so weird, bro. This is like weird. It's like different language to me. You know I don't use these things.
That's Adrenaline Drew, my man right there. The Coach Ronald, all love riding, you know what I'm saying? We out here doing the thing. Tampa Bay. Bikes, e-bikes, scooter. You know what I'm saying? This is a riding city. And also the city of champions, if you want to come down. We all champs here. Everybody on the bikes.
That's what we do all day, every day.
Ride out. Come check us out. Come do the thing. Hey, yo, and don't forget about the All Love Rides. Y'all can come out and make it, man. Make it, bring your kids, bring your family and whatnot. Do your thing. Here we are with the e-bikes. Yes, sir. That Channel 8 News. Come out and check us out and everything. Peace, one love.
Até briga de amor, tristeza camarada.
We do a little wheel in the front, right.
Better than weight in the front. Like, you push 20 pounds.
Pounds, right, right. And it's a wrap. You know, Rally's a funny bike company. They make certain bikes for a certain time and then they move on.
That way, you don't have to pay. There's no weight.
Right.
If you have this full 50 pounds, that your kickstand's not going to keep that up.
Right, right.
That's why you have the double kickstand.
Kickstand, right.
It's in the back so that it doesn't move, and the front wheel doesn't move.
Oh, that's a dope idea, man.
That is beautiful.
I've never ridden. This is my first time riding a cargo bike.
I like it.
I'm telling you, man, look at do something like this. I'm about ready to go to the store. I'll be right back. I'm fine. Go.
Look at that seat. Oh, my God.
I like that, man. That's dope. And I've seen the other birds where they have
the long one where the wheel turns on.
Yeah, you're talking about from the hotel.
Yeah. Yeah.
I've seen it, but I never jumped on it.
I've ridden one or two. Those are fun. The wheel is like way out there, and those are electric. I have to praise
you like that. Right, right.
I've never had a bike that has been stopped, so. And I've had a lot of bikes.